Lee Hogan here, VIP TV, down at Function Gym in Liverpool. And Steve Brogan, how you doing, mate?
Good, mate, yes, Sam.
Well, I watched you last time, I watched you both fights. Christian Light, first one, another good performance. But you really impressed me last time out against that Ibaz Ruzak. And
Riaz,
and I tell you what, you put it on him, he earned his money that night, didn't he?
Yeah, he did, yeah, he took a few shots at me.
Now you're fighting down, you're our token scouser, aren't you, mate?
I am, yeah. Down the only one.
Down at Victoria Warehouse, and we don't know who you're fighting, but we just thought we'd come down and have a chat with you anyway and find out a little bit about yourself, mate.
Yeah.
What was your amateur career like, mate?
It was good, mate, yeah, really good. I was in with all the top lads in our area.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, we made side in Cheshire. Had 50 fights, won 38 out of the 50. In with some top kids, you know what I mean?
Well, Liverpool, you know who's going
to
be.
Lads, all the top lads, yeah. I'm getting to the finals in the novices and then in the ABAs to the area finals. We're getting beat by the likes of Robbie Davis and Ryan Multi in the last fight.
All top quality lads.
Yeah, we were both in the same gym, me and Ryan. Boxed each other last year in the ABA Merseyside final. Both weighed in 64 kilo. Avoided each other all the way through to the finals. And then he boxed each other in the final. It was a split decision. He got the decision, like, you know what I mean? But it's one of those things, isn't it? You can't...
It's amateur boxing for you, mate. And now, I know you don't want me to mention it, but your age. I can't believe it. What are you, 31?
31, yeah.
Yeah, you don't look it, mate. You still look a babe. But, where does that leave you then? I mean, you're just starting out in the pro game.
Yeah. It just leaves me back with, you know, still as fit as I was when I was 22, do you know what I mean? Being honest, mate, I'm fit, one of the fittest in the gym. I'm always in the gym, you know, and I'm looking on to doing well, getting some hopefully getting titles within the next, you know, 5 or 6 fights, do you know what I mean?
Well, as we were talking before, we were saying about that last fight, you didn't look like it was your second pro fight. You dealt with a kid who's a good, tough lad and can mess you around, but you gave yourself plenty of room, you threw great combinations, and I think if you would have had another couple of rounds, you probably would have got him out of there. And over 4 rounds, you dealt with him like I'd expect a guy who's, you know, 12, 13, 14 and 0 and looking to be going for, you know, English titles. So I was really impressed, mate.
Yeah, he enjoyed it, mate. It was a good warm-up fight for me pro. What you need to start, but yeah, I'm looking, being honest, I'd like to move on quicker now, try and get in there, get into a 6 rounder with a you know, more or less 50-50 fights, and get in there and, you know, and start working hard and start trying to prove what I can do in the pro game, do you know what
I think
mean?
People,
I can do it.
This day and age now, being 30 is like being the new 25.
21 it is. It is,
well, yeah,
31's the new 21, isn't it?
It's definitely, I think so.
Yeah.
And I was talking to Dave, your trainer, and he was saying, you look after yourself, you're always fit, you never balloon between fights, you know what I mean, you're always in, you know,
always
so...
around the weight and that, yeah.
That's what you need to be.
That definitely, yeah, well, that's the main thing, like, before training, I make sure my weight's around it, that right weight for the fight, you know what I mean, because the last thing I want to be doing is trying out before a fight. With no fluids, you know what I mean?
Well, what's your fighting weight? I mean, you've had 2 fights, so we're not sure about that, but what do you want to compete at?
Well, I'd like to do lightweight. I'd like to do lightweight, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm classed as, a lightweight, but I'm walking around at 65 kilos, you know what I mean? So that's, you know...
Kilos, come on, I'm an old timer.
Oh,
proper weight.
Well, that's what I've been going through for the amateurs, but I think it's about 140. What, 140 I've been walking around at.
10 stone.
So if I'm going to be 10 stone, yeah, so if I'm going to be training hard for a fight, for a title fight, I could easily do 9-9, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Training properly, working properly. You know, and that's what it's all
about. That's good. Well, listen, you've got ambition, mate, and that's what we need. And, you know, sometimes people have fake ambition, but after watching that performance, I think, yeah, why not, mate? You've definitely, you made me smile, and that's how I judge you. And it wasn't just at one point, all the way through the fight, you kept it busy.
Yeah.
He really, really worked hard, and you don't often see that with the, you know, some of the younger lads, like you say. You show that you're in a hurry, and you want to get somewhere fast. And
no, definitely, yeah, that's the name. Well, that's the plan that me and David Tonks have got. We want to be moving on quick, some sort of area title as soon as possible. Like, try and push on.
Really, next year or something like that. Yeah.
Really, hopefully, yeah. That's it. See if I can get a couple more this year. There's talks about maybe stuff in July. Hopefully, we can get something in July. With it being June.
Well, with all these, with the Northwest doing so well with Derry and Anthony Crowe and all these world title fights, the close season is no longer a close season for the Northwest.
Exactly, yeah. We just want to be in there getting busy and, you know, in our boxing way, you know what I mean?
Listen, good luck for the 20th. We don't know who your opponent is, mate.
Yeah.
But I know I'll be looking out for you and hopefully I'll be chatting to you 3-0.
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
Take care, Steve.
Thanks a lot, mate.
Bye, mate. Thank you.